Now I would like to paint a peony, show you how to paint the peony. First of all, you have to pick up the brush the same way like you mix with ink. And I would like to use ink, white color first. Peony have all different color. Some of have pink, some of was red, some of white. So it depends on how you want to work on. Now I would like to paint peony with pink color. And same thing, mix the whole thing with white. And you mix with the crimson slate. Take up the brush and mix on the side to the side, and then turn around, side to side. Pressure down to the halfway. Then you bring to the side, make sure the tip have no brush. And then pick up last one, thick color, stand up your brush, pressure down one third to mix your color. That's how you start with the pen mixing color. Now this first petal, tip don't move. The side moving slowly. Then use, hold it tight. Sometimes pressure down, sometimes just touch, and make sure this is make a level showing. Dark on the tip, and use water, pick up the water with the tip, start all over again, pick up the white, then pink, and the dark crimson slate. The center, gotta come to the center, torch the center. When you feel not enough color, come back, pick up more. Hold the brush tight, take a time so that way color can be showing smoothly and very moisture. Showing the petal, each level of petal. So you have level up. Pick up the water. White. If not enough, use your tip, pick up the color. You mix one time, you can use so many different strokes. You don't have to go back and pick up the color every time. Sometimes you can turn your brush. You take a look. See if it's good shape. If it does not look good, you can come back, take care of a little bit detail, finish it up. Then I work on the butt. Now change the brush to mix the cool color, which is the leaves. Pick up the yellow. Mix very well to the 2/3 of your brush. Then pick up the indigo from the tip. Then pressure down halfway of your brush. Mix it very well. This is your second color. And third color, pick up the indigo. Again, stand up your brush. To mix your dark color. Then pick up the ink. As I have four levels. And then you work on your leaves. Make sure you know where you come from. So you decide where your leaf going to. A little bit more color. Take a long time to mix color. After all the leaves, you decide where you want to go. Then now I want to change to paint some tender leaves. Every painting you work on, you have to know what was that look like and study how they're growing. So now it's how that work with tender leaves. Pick up a little bit. Just pick up a little bit of it's a pink color, so make that pink. up and then go work on the stem. Then make sure this is have all the branch grow on. Following. Clean up the brush now, because this is a tree peony, so you have to use this brown mixed with ink to work on this stem. Some broken branch. Then have some light tender leaves close to this joint. When you work on every stroke, make sure you hold the brush tight, thinking about all the stroke. After that, see all the leaves is halfway dry. It's not too wet, it's not too dry. Then you work on the vein. You can use ink to work on the vein. You start from the darkest one to work on your vein. Make sure you work on your shoulder. Bring a lot of energy. I change to tiny pointy brush to work on this vein. Pick up the brush, take care of my tip. And come back, fix a little bit more. You have a lot of practicing. Each stroke, try to practice in at least 100,000 times. After this dark leaves finish, we work on the tender leaves, which we have to use this crimson slate. Mix with ink. Then, so they have similar color. After this, then we have a show you how to work on the cup of a bird. I use this brush, it's a little bit, use a horse's brush, horse hair. So it's more stiff, easier to work on the branch. And now I want the pen. Some burr. To make more interesting on this painting. Usually Chinese like work on the peony, meaning it's rich. Then paint the happy couple with it. Work on the bee first. Then use clean brush, touch a little bit here. And let them feel like I have feather showing. And use light ink. This white head bird, that's meaning old couple. The wife and husband growing it, you know, living long life with gray hair. And they have white head and a little bit green body. And after that, we like these two birds talk to each other. Lying. And body, tail. And use this dark ink to work on the wing. Open the brush. This is the body. And you can see how I open my brush to work on their feather. Hang on the tree. After that, we clean up the brush and give some color on the eyes. Usually I put yellow and a little bit of orange to work on their eyes and the feet. curve on the little bit center. Before work on center, I have to wait till they dry. So between that, I'm going to take care of some of this little tender branch. Use a very light, work on a couple of grass. Use your shoulder, move in the same position. Now clean up your brush. Some white. The white head. White stomach. And open. Walk on the feather. And pick up very thick. Touch you on the highlight of eyes. Give it the energy. Sometimes feet you can put some of this dots to bring this feet out. Now, last part is put your center. Now, last one is signature. After signature, then you put stem on. About one finger spot down. Push side to side. Done.